There are many ingredients used to make posole. You need 2 tablespoons oil, 3 pounds boneless pork shoulder cut into small cubes seasoned with salt and pepper, 1 medium chopped onion, 1 teaspoon garlic minced, 1 tablespoon cayenne pepper, 6 cups water, 6 cups hominy drained, 1 teaspoon dried oregano, 2 tablespoons chopped fresh cilantro, and you could add limes for flavor. Garnish with fresh cilantro and lime, and it's ready to eat.